According to the latest figures by the Uganda Bureau of Statistics, the annual inflation for the year ending February 2023 has slowed down to 9% from 9.2%. This has contributed to the reduction of the cost of goods and services, thus giving much relief to the low-income earners. Speaking to journalists today, officials from the Uganda Bureau of Statistics pointed out some of the commodities whose costs have come down, including soap, sugar, bananas, and tomatoes.
We talked about matoke, cassava, onions as well. Inflation has come down, has actually reduced to 22.9% compared to 14.4% in the year that ended in February. And sweet potatoes, we can see that the inflation has slowed down to 31.3% from the 39.2%.
The decline in the cost of goods has not even spared the fuel prices. Experts say that motorists will continue to enjoy the relief because of reducing fuel prices compared to the previous times. Fuel prices have reduced from 5.2% to 4.4%.
But also diesel, as its inflation has slowed down on an annual basis to 16.9% compared to 22.6%.
Arua and Fort Portal are the regions with the most reduced cost of goods. But the cost of scholastic materials instead went up by 5.1%. This has been attributed to the fact that these commodities were on high demand, given the fact that children were returning to school. Report by Jaliat Namoya for the news.